Well, it's important because what the beef industry is doing today is a mirror image of what happened in the swine industry in the 1980s. I graduated from veterinary school in 77, and by 1988, I had no swine clients left. 11 years is all it took. We're at the start of that 10-year cycle right now in the cattle industry, and if we're not careful, we're going to see the exact same precedent repeated.